Okay. Are you gonna throw it cock short? Okay. I don't know, but let's go. Oh shit! What is that?
I don't know.
My arm's dying! Get there! Bam! That's so tight! Come on! Yeah! Oh! Creepers! Yes, I thought you were on tongue, bro. What is that, man? Enough! Yarder! Thing hurts like shit! Probably shouldn't have touched it, eh? Whoa! We're gonna do a little walk ride to bring out them donkey dogs.
Big dog.
Morning session.
Yep.
We struggled to get up because it was a long drive to get there.
That was a long drive, eh? It's like driving to Cape Town. Further. But yeah, it's further. Mm. But the terrain is like African. Well, the first bit's pretty normal, but then it was massive strikes in the town, and then we had like a 10k ride through the dunes, but heavy sand, actually 4x4 we didn't have, so it took extra long, and we only got there in the dark.
Okay, as you guys have seen, we've traveled quite a distance. We're chasing an elusive giant trevally.
The mighty noblest.
We've come to the warm water part of South Africa, chasing this fish. And yeah, we finally arrived, set up our camp.
Now we're just gonna set our gear up quickly, tie a few FGs, you know, gotta get that FG right, and put on some lures, and then we'll be off to bed. Big session tomorrow.
Yep. Oh, it was so recording.
Sick, dude.
Big sushi. Yeah, it's a bit later than we normally start. Yesterday's traveling, bro.
A little bit hectic.
A little bit hectic. But yeah, stick with us and see what happens.
If you could be someone else, what you do?
Welcome, welcome. First session of this trip. We have our first cast. Adrenaline is pumping.
Let's see it.
Gathered a million fans. You might have taken a rocket to outer space. Had in your pocket the human race. I guess depends on what you expect. But in a way you must accept. It's hard to stand by and see you all go so fast. Not easy watching the hero pass. If you can do
it. Oh, it looks very nice, man. Oh, okay. Is it on? Bad! Bad, Nod! Young Pyramid, Young Pyramid, Big dodgy Uncle Roger! Yep! Yeah! Whoop! Whoop! Oh shit! That was a big wave. A bit too big for my liking, bruv.
Then we had to get straight into a swim, mate.
Yeah. Ooh. So Bunga has these tiny waves, but they on the day they break quite nice. Conditions were hectic.
Yeah.
This time the wind was just pumping 24/7. Rainy, miserable, tough conditions to fish in.
What, for like 6-7 days?
Straight. No longer.
Yeah, west was blowing strong. So it warmed the water up big time. So there's a lot of little fish, you know, eating little organisms and so on. And we thought that would actually bring the bite on because our target species was obviously a GT. And there was a lot of bait around, but when that stopped, the east just started pumping, brought in so many blue bottles, so it never really gave us a good break.
It looks absolutely fantasticos!
Popper, yeah, another reel of mine struggling again.
Which one, mate?
The Sahara, yeah. Yeah, it's like a gym session there, yeah.
So it never really gave us a good break. It was just like flipping west, chill for a day, brown water, so warm, and then east, blue bottles, cold immediately again. That's actually when we had a few takes, when it was just chilled for a day.
I think you'd rather have me dead. I got it! Woo! Woo! Yes, man! Woo!
In the end, it's worth it if you catch something, but I haven't caught anything there. Okay, once last time. The dog's time.
Yeah. Last trip, we got a kingfish.
Check out the bait ball as well, dude.
That thing literally just hit the water. One bounce, I just saw a massive. Oh, that was on.
He's literally just carrying it.
I hold it there. You're gonna check it by now. This thing hasn't stopped since I hooked it. Come on, turn it. Watch.
So the fish are around, but that's the thing, not living at the coast, you know. Travel hella far, hope it's good. Sort of a hit and miss. And this time was a bit of a miss till like the last 2 days. Eh? Mm. Well, you guys threw a lot of blood. I was throwing a spoon most of the time, you know, just to get top and bottom covered. And I think on the, it was the second last day or so. We did one or two takes, and then I actually had a good pull. The tide was pretty low still, pulling it over a shallow reef actually. And something massive latched onto it. Tried to set the hook. We knew like, okay, better fish are coming in. But wow, that was the last.
Hold him!
It just got us so psyched that day. Dead. Well, we have this strange thing that seems to happen every trip we go on. Yeah, pretty much every trip. Do we just somehow get a fish on the last morning? Which is sick because it sort of makes up the trip. Mm. Actually, it's bad, bro. Because it makes you want to go back. Meantime, you only caught one decent fish in 10 exactly. days. Man. Yeah, but we're fishing and the water was looking good, whatever. Yes, but my back was broken already. I was literally reeling like
heavy
Ben.
Setup, heavy, heavy.
Yeah, setup. We're throwing heavy gear. The sun was just about to come up, still throwing it, or the ever faithful spoon. Throwing, yeah, like 4 or 5 meters from the side. Massive take. It was a good take. Felt like a good fish straight away. And then like energy was back immediately. And we were all psyching. Got in pretty quick because the gear was so heavy. But it ended up being a good river snapper. It must have been about 6 kilos.
Mm.
It was epic.
Yeah, it was a good fish.
Yeah, it was such a good fish. Obviously not target species, and to catch them is quite a prize. So we were stoked. Oh, they're strong fish. Eh? They don't have that endurance, you know, like a cheat, but they go for the bricks.
Yeah, boy! Nice, dude.
Is that quite a fish?
Thank goodness, that saved us.
Oh, yeah.
What is it? Is that That thing's strong, man.
Yeah. I wonder if it's not Linda to attacking you.
I wonder. It's like a brief thing.
Yeah.
Yes, but he moved it.
That's better.
Strong. He nearly cut me off there at the end. I could feel it running over the rock.
Yeah. Yeah, see, dude.
Yes, that's a white fish.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Nice!
Not the Jeep! That was a lot of fishing. I'm feeling a hell of a lot better about ourselves right now. What the shade!
There you go.
Very nice.
So strong, man.
Is it?
Yes, yeah, but. It took me right on the side.
Yes.
I thought it was a jeet, it was so strong. Now I didn't know how far out it was. Because it was pulling, it was so sick. Very nice.
So sick, dude.
Very. Is that a little potato bass, eh?
Yeah.
How sick is that?
Yeah, bruh.
This last morning stuff, yeah.
Cool. Potato bass, yeah. Our first bass.
Our first bass, and it's not freshwater. See.
Little potato bass, you know they're protected and stuff, so you gotta release them nicely. You're just like, cheers, bud. Get out! Sick, bruh.
Give some love.
Thank you for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did,
give it a thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up. Yeah, stay tuned for more. We went to the Orange River with our fathers, our popses, and went fishing. That was kind of fun. It'll be a short video. Hopefully, we can get that out for you guys as well.
And then also, we do have a skeezy trip plan.
Yeah.
Are we going to let them in?
We do have a skeezy plan.
That's all we're going to say.
Saltwater series.
Saltwater.
Let's go.
So, you remember to keep it real.
Keep it real. Good.